Hello. Well, we finally made it to Buttermere. I remember the last time we saw cows.
Look at this for an automatic gate closer.
It's absolutely gorgeous here. Absolutely beautiful.
No idea where we are, but we found a pub.
Yeah. You make it sound like that's just like a piece of cake. Ooh, cake.
Cake.
Hello. Well, we finally made it to Buttermere. Weather's not too bad considering, actually. A bit cloudy, but at least it's dryish at the moment. So, dogs are down there. And the other one's down there. So, let's go for a walk.
Amazing.
Hello.
That view is so clear.
Yeah.
Really, really clear.
Good lights in. Over there.
Is it time for a cob yet?
No, not yet. You've only just got here.
Oh. Come on, Fudge. Come on, Tuff.
Thanks.
Come on, Tuff.
Hello.
Hello. Need a cob time?
No, it's not need a cob time yet. We've still not long been here. We'll have eaten them all before we've got round at this rate.
Isn't there a pub at each end?
Oh yes. It's thirsty work. I've lost a dog.
Tough. Fudge. Come on.
Come on, this way. Come on.
Good boy,
Tough. Good boy.
Come on, Fudge.
Here, Fudge.
Look at this for an automatic gate closer. Clever, eh?
It's absolutely gorgeous here. Absolutely beautiful. It's about 5 miles apparently all the way around. So, and it's quite flat. So, not too much stress on the old knees. You've got the woodlands down there, and then when you come out, it's just like you're in another place again. And like the light keeps changing because of the changing scenery. Just kept it. Remember the last time we saw cows?
What happened last time we saw cows, Sharon?
I had to run away and I shouldn't have run.
I ran too.
Well, you could have started that project now.
We need a pub yet? Should we just nip up there, Sharon?
You make it sound like that's just like a piece of cake. Ooh, cake.
Cake.
Living here.
Is there a pub nearby?
Don't think we're there yet.
Morning. I believe that valley there is Honister Pass. Well, I'm not sure. That's the way we're planning on going home. Hey, Sharp.
Yep.
There's a big puddle down here. This might be fun. Which way are you going, Sharp?
I don't know.
Good boy. Wait. Good boy. Yes. to go in, do you, Toppy?
No, I'm seal.
They
are we nearly at the pub yet?
Yeah.
Hi there.
Hello.
Yeah, it's a bit wet in here. What you got, Fudge?
Could we carry it?
It's a bit big, I think. What you got, Fudge?
What is it? A little stick? I like it when he's got it stuck in his teeth.
Someone's been chopping the trees.
Stop.
and he shut the gate.
Shall we do another lap?
Yeah, why not?
Is it pub time, miss?
Ooh. Well, I am a little thirsty. Just a little.
No idea, there we are, but we found a pub.
Yeah. Well, it's thirsty work, all this walking. Dogs are snacking. And actually, it's a really nice little pub. Staff are friendly. Really nice. Just been having a nice little chat with them. So, just have a bit of a chill here for a minute before making the journey back home.
It's a long way to come for a dog walk.
It's a nice dog walk. So this is the, we're just coming onto the Honister Pass. It's quite a spectacular road. And if I just turn the camera around, you'll be able to have a look. See you again then. Bye.
Toodle-poo.